guys, Colleen here at DIYer behind lemonthistle.com, and today I am so excited to share this room makeover with you. This is a room makeover that we did for my sister-in-law and brother-in-law, originally as kind of a surprise for them, but then it took a really long time, so they knew by the time we were done. But this is actually on a farm. They purchased a farm a couple years ago and are here for the land and what they can do farming. And we totally admire what they're doing, but know that all of their time and resources were being put towards the farm right now and not towards their home. And I know how much my sister-in-law loves home. She went to school for interior design before they started farming. And so when we had the opportunity to make this room over for them, we were so excited to be able to do it. So now it is the perfect little farmhouse bedroom, and this room is actually a modular home. So with the shiplap, you would never know. I am like so happy with how this space turned out, and I know that they are as well. And it is so exciting for them to have like a little sanctuary amid all the hustle and bustle of the busy farm. So if you've been following my channel for a while, you might be surprised to see a farmhouse bedroom. This is not necessarily my style, but I think that it's so important, no matter who you're designing for, that the room reflects them wholly and entirely. And that was so fun to do with my sister-in-law, who is totally has a vintage farmhouse style. And yeah, this room is so cool. It just reflects every bit of who she is. So I'm excited to show you guys. Big thank you to a couple sponsors that partnered with me to help make this surprise for them happen, to Emerson fans who put this beautiful van in, Wayfair for the bed, and Metrie for all the shiplap and trim that you see in this room. And then also to Hazel Collection Signs, who made this beautiful custom sign with one of my sister-in-law's favorite quotes on it. So before we get started, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, I would love if you did that below so you don't miss out on any more DIY or home decor videos. All right, let's check it out. Okay, let's take a look at the before photos. So you will see that this is a modular home and it has the paneled walls. So when we'd originally talked about doing the makeover, we were gonna try and work with that kind of sponge painty pattern that was on there. And we wanted to pick a color for the doors and the trim that would play off it and not make the walls look too pink. We got extra excited when Metrie got on board for this makeover and contributed this beautiful pre-painted shiplap. This is their Metrie complete solution for shiplap. It's pre-painted, you just throw it up, and then it comes with like a little patching stick so you can just patch the nail holes. And you guys, it looks so good. We also use the Metrie trim, baseboard, and crown molding, and it really finishes off the space. I have always thought that I was a fan of flat stock trim the most. You'll see that that's what we have in our own home and that's what we had in our last home. But after putting this trim around the doors and the windows, Shane and I both are like, if we do another house, we have to use this. The detailed trim I thought would look classic in a dated way, but the new styles that they have are so gorgeous. Other than painting the doors and then painting the trim in the baseboard, we also added new black curtain rods and curtains on there. And then we replaced the ceiling light with a fan. This fan is from Emerson Fans. I shared a video on how we installed this fan last summer. I will link to that below, but installing a newer fan like this on a sloped ceiling is so easy, and we're definitely not sacrificing style to have a really functional space. The other big piece in here that has changed is, of course, the bed. And so I reached out to Wayfair, and I am so happy that Wayfair sent this beautiful metal bed, and the details on it are just classic and perfect and understated. And so I will link to that bed below as well. Other than that, we kind of moved stuff around that they already had in their home. We used their same bedding, which is this beautiful linen. And we moved in a cowskin rug from their dining room. And then my sister-in-law also painted this dresser a beautiful green color. It's like a gray green, it's not too bright, and it's the perfect shade. After painting that and putting it all back together, we loved it, but we felt like it was missing something. As we were taking the video, we brought in her banjo on a banjo stand that her brother-in-law made for her. And then we also hung some of her hats that they use for farming on the wall using command hooks. The one thing that I did keep a surprise to the very end is this sign over the bed. This is a sign that a local company, the Hazel Collection, created this beautiful sign for them specifically. It is one of my sister-in-law's very favorite quotes. So I reached out to her and asked if she'd be willing to make a sign with this quote that would fit above their king bed. And oh my goodness, it's perfect. It is like made for this space. Other decor in this room is all my sister-in-law's. Guys, like, she has incredible taste. I really love the two pictures over by the window between the closet stacked here. I love taking advantage of little unexpected spaces and adding some personality in. And then the other pictures over on the dresser, the family photo is one that I took of them a few years ago now. Their kids are much bigger. And then the old photo is, I think, her grandpa hay farming, which is super fun. A lot of the glass bottles that you see in this room are glass bottles that my grandma's collected that I've passed on to them, and it's fun to be able to reuse something that comes with a lot of history in it. And that's what I love about a lot of the pieces in her space, is she has a story behind all of them. And now, because we were able to work on the room together, she's got a story behind the room too. All in all, I am just so happy with this transformation. I feel just so humbled that we were able to do this for them, and we're really happy with how it turned out, and I know that they are as well. I love the neutral colors with all the texture. It makes it feel so cozy, and the pop of the green dresser is just such a fun addition to the space as well. I am so glad that they were willing to take some risks with us, not just in shiplapping the whole room, which turned out amazing, but painting the doors and the trim a different color as well. I feel like that adds so much character to this room. It's a little bit unexpected, but in a classic way. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss out on any more DIY or home decor videos. And as always, if you want to be notified about new videos, hit that bell.